I It's like you throw them
Thank you. I don't think he's the one who's doing it. He's not going to go with the camera. I'm not sure if he's going to go with the camera. Oh yeah, he will have to. Because you know what, he's not going to go to the game. They're going to the soccer game instead. Without being on the cap tickets. Yeah. So we got free like cap tickets. So I think that's why we're trying to find the money. Okay, because he didn't drink the frappuccino. Yeah. That's why you don't coach.
Asking me if I want to put Jason in like private escape lessons. I guess they used the coach last year to improve their son's game. And they said there was a huge improvement. So, that's interesting. She said their son learned how to do like, backwards crossovers and all that kind of thing. And new kids their age can't do it.
Quicker than how they're doing it now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
was Colton number 11 last year?
He was 14 last year.
Last year? Was
last year. Was he number 8?
14. Tell that 7 is the best number to get.
7 is the best number.
7? Because it's the most famous hockey player in the world. No one ever guessed it. It's even more famous than Wayne Gretzky.
So, I'm afraid to ask you this.
Am I right? The most famous hockey player in the world? Colton was 7 1 year, so I had to go and dig that little gem.
Thank you.
The Haunting of Hill House.
Oh, I saw that on Netflix. Is it good?
It's a scary show, but it's not gory. It's called like ghosts and stuff. But it's really scary. I love it. Perfect.
I finished Walking Dead. Which seems to be taking a really long time.
The Walking Dead?
Yeah.
Are they still going on?
Well, I'm watching it. I've never watched the whole thing.
Oh.
So I'm watching it through a series, aren't there? Yeah, there's quite a few.
Is it like seven seasons?
No, I'm like, when is it going to end?
The season is around.
I don't know. I think I'm where the prison just got raided. The prison and then they're all scattered now. That's where I've
been. That's with the,
Am I close to the end? That looks like a no.
That sounds like season 5. Probably got good 2 seasons ahead. Maybe 2.
Because I think it's quite a long season.
That's with the general or whatever. The, it's like a...
The general is dead, right?
Or the general, some other thing.
What's it called? Government. The government is dead. Yeah. And her celebrity, like,
the first one. Better
go down.
She's older than
that? The death. It's been a while since you watched it, I guess.
Which one's Herschel?
You know, the guy with white hair and the beard? The dent that was taking care of everybody?
Was he the guy with the band?
The guy with
the
2 daughters?
Dale? Oh, Herschel, the farmer.
Yeah, right.
I like him. I was glad when Dale died. He was so irritating.
Was he what?
Irritating. Dale? I'm still halfway through season 7. Like they do 2 half seasons.
Yeah.
Like the 7.5 and the rest of 7. I only watched the 6 half of 7. And that was like a year ago. But it was good. I liked it.
So is that like complete? Like, or is it still like ongoing?
I think it's still going. I think they have
it. Because it seems like it's been playing on TV forever. can get as a teacher. I hate watching movies where they hang. I was watching the Van Helsing, and then it hasn't ended either, so it just kind of leaves you where...
Are you watching on Netflix something? Or?
Yeah, Netflix. Oh, yeah. Jersey thing, see?
Video game dollars for Fortnite. You have to buy all the things. Yeah. It's like all the add-ons.
Actual money.
Not like the old days where it was like free money. You rob someone to get some money. It was fun.
No money.
It's free otherwise. It's just completely free unless you pay.
How many V-Bucks does it get per gold?
$5 for that gold, yeah.
I bought the poultry going to Japan. I said, when it comes time, because we have a contest in the office, right? And I said, when it comes time, I'm going to judge it. I'm going to wrap you up in toilet paper and you're going to be 100. She's like, no, I'm not.
Okay.